What's up, Raleigh, North Carolina? It's cold in fucking Raleigh. It's fucking cold in Raleigh. Snow today. There's a little bit of snow today. Snow on the ground last week. Groundhog's Day. Everybody gathered round. See if the... Asking if the groundhog's gonna come out of his hole. The groundhog says, fuck no. There's snow on the ground in Raleigh. Fuck Pennsylvania. Motherfuckers. Shit. He's gonna take his furry ass to Miami. Watch the Super Bowl. That's right. Super Bowl in Miami this year. Got the Saints and the Colts. Everybody say, if you got half a heart, you got to pull for the Saints this year. They've been through so much. Oh, it'd be so good for the city. This is exactly what the city needs. Everybody should pull for the Saints. No. They say, that's exactly what the city needs. No. What the city needs is for the Saints to fucking lose. They need the Saints to get blown the fuck out. Beat by 6 touchdowns. No, I'm serious. I'm serious, shit. The Saints win. They're gonna burn New Orleans. Just finish rebuilding this shit. Just to burn it down. Shit, the Super Bowl. We don't watch a game all year, and we throw a big party just to watch the commercials. Fucking commercials. Fucking commercials. I know why we like the commercials. Because that's where all the white people are. Shit. Okay. That sure ain't many in the game. No, there's not. We're too weak. We're too slow. Too weak or too slow. Two positions we can play with. Quarterback or kicker. You say, wait a minute. Wait a minute, the kicker's not weak. Kicker got a strong leg. Shut the fuck up. Who you gonna take in a barroom fight? Kicker or a linebacker? Shit, what the kicker gonna do? Ah! 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 Kicker don't know how to get hit. Kicker can't take a hit while he's kicking. You can't do that. You get a penalty in the game. Not in the barroom. Fuck, you gonna take the linebacker. You say, all right, I'll take the linebacker. Brian Urlacher is a linebacker, motherfucker. That's right, he is a linebacker. White linebacker. Pro bowler in the NFL. That's what you call the great white exception. That's right. Great white exception. That's why you heard of Brian Urlacher. Same reason you heard of Elvis. Or Eminem today. That's all right, though. Things start to even out. Finally lost the Oval Office. That's right, Barack Obama. Now, I don't want to take anything from Obama. No. I don't want to take a thing from Obama. But George W. Bush sure fucked that shit up. Sure fucked that office up. We hold that shit for 200 years. George Bush fuck it up in 4. Then ignorant ass crackers re-elect his ass. Shit. We might not see another white man in the office for 20 years. Shit. Hope I'm not fucking anything up tonight. Because there's a lot of ways I could have fucked this up. I can't say all the things Chris Rock says. No. Fuck no. I can't look like Chris Rock either. Put on a goatee. Change my hair color to black. And this is as good as you're gonna get. But you say, oh, it's just a physical characteristic. It's just a physical characteristic. We live in modern times. That don't mean anything to me. Shut the fuck up. Shut the fuck up. No. Physical characteristic. I can wear a fat suit. That's a physical characteristic too. Physical characteristic. You know why I can wear a fat suit? There's never been a race of skinny people to enslave a race of fat people. No. No, no, no. Hey, fuck. Who would want a fat slave anyway? Nobody wants a fat slave. If aliens came down, invaded the earth, enslaved all of humanity, about 50% of America be safe. Because we some fat motherfuckers. Thank you. Thank you. I'm out of here, brother. Thank you.